to our lives?
And it is such a blessing that you can heal everyone you know. I see now, brother, will you let that flow? You gotta open up your heart and soul, because the world and everyone you know, they really need your medicine right now. I know you feel it, the power emanating from your spirit, a medicine so powerful, you know you got to give it like a present. Don't hesitate to wait too long to give it, now's the moment. Just keep the love flowing like the waves upon the ocean. Yeah, the potion here to bring our love divine, an antidote to counteract the poison of the mind. So open up your book and let your pages unfold, don't leave your story untold. Yo,
you are the medicine that's been sent here to heal the world.
Top is not the same until your heart is, so be careful on the path you're treading on. For the people of this world, I'll have a likeness to yourself, and a lesson for your soul to remain strong. The light, it is a vehicle for all your inspiration, but the darkness also plays a major part. A for the balance in the world will help you see your higher self, to bring the medicine, the hope to right the wrongs. Your life, it is a prayer, so someone tell me where. Yeah, we can find a temple when your God is everywhere. It's not the things you wear or the music that you play, it's the quietude of mind to help to bring the lion's share. You see, people, it's in you, cause everything you do is devotion in the holy recognition of the truth. Yeah, and if we only knew, the humble are the few, or you could bow your head and you could see it all in you. Well, yes, it's true.
You are the medicine that's been sent here to heal the world.
Yeah. that's been sent here to heal the world with our love. You are the medicine that's been sent here to heal.